to this guided meditation practice. Settle yourself into a comfortable seated position where you can relax and spend some time with yourself, nourishing your body and your mind, unhindered by your surroundings. You can sit with your legs crossed, or in a cushion, or a chair. Place your hands wherever they fall most naturally to you. Softly close your eyes. Let all your muscles slowly relax. Your legs and arms. The muscles in your face. Your forehead. Between the eyebrows, nose, and cheeks. Feel your muscles loosen, lengthen. Become aware of your breath flowing in and out through your nostrils. Observe and accept this beautiful experience at this moment without any judgment, paying attention to each inhale and exhale. As you take these slow, deep breaths, give your body and your mind permission to relax and let go. Feel your heartbeat underneath your chest. Feel your heart filling with light and love as strongly as you can. Visualize this love expanding out from your heart and permeating every cell of your being, allowing feelings of love and peace wash over you. Allow your breath to return to its natural rhythm now. Simply observe the breath with a little bit of gentle curiosity. Whether you're feeling it most vividly in your abdomen, or chest, or nostrils, actually feeling the breath moving. Noticing how the whole body expands a little on the inhale and relaxes just a little on the exhale. Let each breath unfold by itself, neither lengthening it nor expanding and deepening it. Allow the body to breathe itself and be witness to this miraculous breath coming and going. Continue to sit with your breath for a while, and simply be. Moment by moment. Remember, if at any point you become distracted, know that this is okay. Simply use your breath as an anchor to shift your attention back to your breathing. And even if nothing happens and you think you are just sitting here, that is normal too. Each practice will unfold differently, and each person is unique. There is no right or wrong way. Take a moment to listen to your body truly as it is now. Looking for the sensation of touch in any part of your body. Feeling how you are connected to your surroundings. Feeling your body connect more and more to the surface beneath you. Your muscles relaxing, yet energizing for the day ahead. As this practice comes to an end, slowly begin to return your attention back to your surroundings, back to the room you are in. And when you are ready, gently open your eyes. Know that this sense of relaxation will remain with you long after this practice. Namaste. Thank you.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.